Jockey Club. Open race on the racing, and Del Valley Queen's gone straight into the lead from Pantera, Green Winter, and Black Valentine. They will be first four. They left the starting area. Head on towards the second fence in the dock is racing next, and then Bode to Tabelle and hold up tactics for Pink Eyed Pedro. He's over about 15 lengths behind the leader in last place. Pink Eyed Pedro has won four times this season, including at both the May meetings on the Somerset track at Hanover. Racing last for the moment. He can produce a good late rattle, and Gal Valley King, who usually makes the running, is doing so here. From Pantzoa, who's won a fourth point this season, with all thunder rules for Alan King. Green Winter, who's a real stayer, just about in third place, sharing that position with Black Valentine and Will Biddick. Then in the dock, Oda Tabell and Pink Eye Pedro. Cal Valley King, leading from Pantzoa. Cal Valley King right on the inside. You almost right coming with Pantzoa in the stripes with Green Winter. Racing much wider right with Black Valentine. So does the Bell with a baby on the inside of Indigo. And the blue red crossbow black sleeve. And the Jamie Gibbons. Slight mistake from Bode to Bell. Pink Eye Pedro is still last. But now only about 8 legs behind the leader. Now Valley King makes the turn towards the back. So Pink Eye Pedro is taking a keen hold here. Racing in 6th. Gal Valley King leads over the net. Slight mistake there from Bode to Bell in last. So Gal Valley King hangs over Green Winter, Black Valentine in the dock. Pink Eye Pedro still pulling hard, and so does the Bell. In the open ditch with the head of the jump from Gal Valley King. A little bit less than a turn there. I'm getting a reminder, Black Valentine. He's a bit slow taking the ditch. So at the next one, it'll be Gal Valley King from Green Winter and Pantzoa. They will go second and third. Then Black Valentine in the dock, Pink Eye Pedro, and Bode to Bell, who's having to be pushed along. The leader really has to stand off at that one, reach for it, got over safely, and still has a lead of a couple of lengths for Gal Valley King, followed by Pantzoa, Green Winter, Black Valentine and in the dock. Then Pink Eye Pedro, who's closing up on the outside. And the Bode to Bell getting 2 or 3 lengths behind them. And there's a black fence, Gal Valley King. Pretty close to second place now. And Green Winter, pressing Pantzoa. Pink Eye Pedro being pushed up between them, and the leader, Pantzoa, has run out there, crashed through the wing, and Bode to Bell jumped the fence and has been quickly pulled up. Jacob Pritchard's web is a bit entangled in that plastic wing. Pantzoa headed back towards the fourth cockpit, and the Gal Valley King from Green Winter, Black Valentine, Pink Eye Pedro, and in the dock, there are the 5 left in the race. Green Winter is a bit slow there, has to be pushed along by Zach Baker. Well, anyway, he's trying to reconstruct that last sprint. He's up on his feet now, and they might be going to jump it. Let's wait and see. Gal Valley King turns down towards the next. Black Valentine hasn't been travelling that well for the last mile or so, and James, he was slow rising, not looking very happy. Pink-eyed Pedro is looking extremely happy, moving up into second place. Then in the Jock and Black Valentine were racing together, and there's a gap of about 3 lengths to Green Winter, who's becoming a bit out of pace. But the open bit, and still Gower Valley City, with Pink-eyed Pedro, right on turn from being reined back, in fact. He was getting not to take the lead too early, and the Jock had still driven along the course of Valentine, 6 or 7 lengths then to Green Winter. Last chance, very quickly reconstructed. They should take a lesson on the rules and the speed that was done. Well done for that team. And it's Pink-eyed Pedro who now moves on from Black Valentine. Gower Valley King is just beginning to run out of steam now in third place. Okay, do you remember that one? A bad stumble on landing there from Pink-eyed Pedro. And as a result of that, Gower Valley King has been handed the advantage again to In the Jock. Then Pink-eyed Pedro, who's now back in third place and is rallying, being almost to shoot second place. Black Valentine is dropping out of contention and I think might be pulled up, and then comes Green Winter, last of the five still going. So in this men's open, they come towards the second from home, and as they jump in, Pink-eyed Pedro has a great recovery from Connor Brace. He's got back on terms with Gower Valley King, and the two of them are scrapping it out. But now, going on into the lead is Pink-eyed Pedro. And Green Winter typically is beginning to stay on late as Gower Valley King is flagging approaching a lot, but still coming on the inside or trying to is In the Jock. But it's Pink-eyed Pedro who's got the lead from Green Winter, In the Jock, Gower Valley King, and a tailed off. Fifth horse, Black Valentine, Pink-eyed Pedro, and Green Winter in a good finish there. Ahead of In the Dock, Gower Valley King.
Oh, there you go, Alan.
And Black Valentine.
Fighting three. While I wait for results, can I just remind you about the draw? £1 certificate, £100 first prize.